Recording. Look, a newbie. Multiplex Funracer. Maiden. Unfortunately, the wind is not cooperating with me today because he's coming from that way. And I can't really launch that way, so I gotta have to launch downwind. Which, certainly isn't ideal, but we'll give it a whirl. And I'm also gonna try the inverted launch. So we'll give that a whirl. So here he goes. Well, actually, let's try it this way because the wind is kind of coming from that direction. So. No problem. Holy hell. It's wildly out of trim. It flies so fast. I don't have enough time to trim it before it kind of goes too far away here. There, I think that's good enough. Is it? I don't know about that. What's it doing? Almost a yaw left. All right, now I think we got it, pretty much, right? Almost a roll of it left. Holy hell, this thing is taking a whole lot of trimming. Higher rates. Holy hell! Flight pack is saying 9.8 volts already. Come on, flight pack, what are you doing? I need to know what's going on with you, flight pack. Why is it climbing? It's down to up to 11 point something again. That's a little bit of aileron trim, I think. Might have to add some more expo to it. How slow does it fly? Yeah, that flies pretty slow. Should be able to land that without any issues, I think. It wiggles though. Hopefully that's just the wind and not something weird going on with the servos or something. It's like it wags the tail. Oh, that reminds me, I forgot to put that little plug that goes into the vertical stabilizer, a little tiny piece. I forgot to put that in. I don't think it's gonna matter much. I thought about that last night as I was in bed, I think. Like, oh crap, I forgot to put that in. Like, oh well. We'll fly without. Let it roll. It rolls. Something's weird there. That's not normal. I think there's something wrong with the rudder. I don't know if something's loose or what's going on there, because it seems to just wag that tail. We're doing our frame losses. Have I heard any frame losses? How is it to do inverted? Ah, beautiful. Can't complain about that. Just a tiny 5 frame losses. Just a tiny amount of up or elevator needed for inverted. That was sort of an attempt at a rolling loop, but the rudder is not good enough for that. It's gonna be a really big loop. Yeah, it's a little bit windy. It moves around a little bit here and there. But not too bad. Big loop. How about turning inverted? Can we turn inverted? It turns. It's not bad. Seven frame losses now. Might have to do something about my antenna locations in this plane. I mean, they're just frame losses. Seven, that's not bad, but typically in my other planes, I would fly the entire pack without getting a single frame loss, so. How are we doing on battery? I got 5 minutes. How are we doing on battery? Come on. 11.0 still. How are we doing on time? Got plenty of time. I'm guessing goose it, it's not gonna, and if I goose it, it's gonna drop quickly, because it did, even when the pack was almost full, it dropped out to 9.9 after I goosed it for a while, so I'm not gonna do that now. How about a just kind of a tail slide, see what it does. Yeah. Ooh. Well, I'm landing because I am out of power, so where am I? Well, I got a little bit back. I gotta land though, because it was down to 9 point something and I had no throttle for a moment. Ooh. Hit harder than anticipated, but good enough. I don't know if the prop was down, it's supposed to have a motor brake on it, but the prop was still spinning, so I don't know if it caught the grass as it touched down or what. But yeah, not bad. What do we got for telemetry here? Max speed of 113, apparently. So, minimum voltage 9.4. That is down there. Maximum current 117 amps. I don't know what the system is rated for or anything, so. Oh, it smells hot. So it's a 9x9 prop APC. I'm just assuming batteries, all right. Well, actually, GPS screens is 111, so my telemetry is off by a couple as usual. So 111 miles an hour on the maiden. I'm okay with that, I guess. Yeah. Oh yeah, not the best of conditions, I guess, because I had the wind is coming from the wrong direction, so luckily the plane behaved. Didn't necessarily want to launch towards the road or towards these trees right away, so my options were downwind, so anywho. But yeah, Multiplex Funracer bone stock setup. But that motor is not all that happy, I think. It smells hot. So, well, yeah, 111 miles an hour. Battery is just warmish, no big deal. See how this ESC is doing. Yeah, battery's not bad. That's 100 and some degrees. Speed controller. Yeah, it's getting kind of warm. But yeah, the motor is certainly got warm. Because it smells. But it didn't fry. So, yeah, maybe 9x9 is too much for it. I just read in the RC group's thread, I think, that, you know, people use 9x9, so if they can do it, then I can do it, right? So, but yeah, overall, I guess I'm happy with that for now. Not a bad maiden. Get a couple glamour shots here. There it is, pretty in pink. I wonder how much paint is left on the bottom. Yeah, most of it. Lost a little bit of paint from landing, but that's not bad. Yeah. Oh. Get a glamour shot from the bottom here. There it is. That's my paint job. Pretty in pink. So it's pink because for a while there I was buying planes every now and then. Or not too often, probably more often than I should have. And I had to promise the wife that my next plane that I bought was pink, or else I couldn't buy one. So, I bought the Funracer in white and we painted it to neon pink. So, there you go, wife. The pink plane.